Deleted or lost an Outlook Mails folder with valuable information by accident? If you are suffering from this problem, don't worry, because in this video we're going to show you how to recover deleted Outlook Mails with easy steps. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. If you deleted a folder in Outlook by self-delete, which means you hit the delete button while right-clicking on the item, or drag and move the item to trash. The first place to check is the deleted items or trash folder according to the type of email and you have in Outlook. Step 1. In Outlook, go to your email folder list and then click deleted items or trash folder. Step 2. You can recover the mails by right-clicking and then click move to other folder, inbox, or other corresponding folders in Outlook. At last, click OK. Another way to restore deleted Outlook mails is from server. To do this, follow the steps below. Step 1. In Outlook, go to your email folder list, and then click deleted items. Step 2. Make sure home is selected, and then click recover deleted items from server. Then, Microsoft will recover permanently deleted emails from their Exchange server and list them for you. Step 3. Select the item you want to recover. Click Restore Selected Items, and then click OK. After you recover an item, you can find it in your Deleted Items folder and then move it to another folder. Although Microsoft Outlook has the inbuilt fixes for retrieving the removed items, not everyone can benefit from the features. If the above two methods fail, you still have Tenorshare 4D Big Data recovery software to help you recover a deleted folder or mail in Outlook as the last attempt. Tenorshare 4D Big supports both PSD file recovery and OSD file recovery. It can quickly scan the whole hard drive on your PC and find the deleted folder in Outlook for you. Apart from deletion recovery, this versatile data recovery program also supports restoring emails in many other complex situations like formatted recovery, lost partition recovery, crashed OS recovery, REW partition recovery, etc. To recover deleted Outlook mails with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system, launch the software, and select a hard drive where you lost mails and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the hard drive to find lost emails. After the scanning, go to Filter section and choose your desired PSD, OSD files, and then click Recover to save them. After saving that PSD, OSD files, it's time to import files in Outlook app. Here are the steps. Step 1. Start Outlook. Go to File, Open and Export. Import/Export. Import from another program or file and open Outlook data file. Step 2. Now input PSD file password and click Finish. Step 3. In the navigation pane, go to deleted items and drag and drop the emails from PSD file to your existing Outlook mail folders. Hopefully, you can recover deleted Outlook mails with these three methods. To easily recover deleted mails, photos, videos, documents, music, and more files, we strongly recommend you try Tenorshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.